Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to The Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time we started up level 6, once again playing as Bart, and this time we're going to be continuing on, heading on in here to the observatory, and probably checking out some level gags, because I know there's a bunch of them in here. All the same ones from last time, obviously the telescope. Yeah, we're going to skip that, why not? We saw it before, we don't need to see the whole thing again. Give us that coin. The thing on the table right here. We also have the little monkey, the Frinky X7 computer, and is this one? Oh my god. Willie.
Who's Willie now?
What? Alright, that just happened. And we're gonna buy an outfit, because that's one of the first things we need to do here. But Hugo. Oh, isn't that like his alter ego, his distant brother? Bart as a cadet, and Bart as Bartman. But we're gonna start off with Hugo, I think, to do this mission. Why not? Look at him. God, he's freaking gross.
Professor Frink, you've gotta help me. No one believes my story. It's just like the boy who cried wolf, except instead of a wolf, it's an alien conspiracy.
Aliens? Well, that would explain these strange transmissions from my plutonium CB radio. I must have intercepted an alien message. It says they're hiding the lasers in the duff trucks. Glehiven, Gwivey, the plot is convoluted now.
Relax, Nerdlinger. I'll knock the lasers out of the truck so I can show them to Krusty.
All right, duff for me, duff for you. Drive to the brewery and stop the aliens' plan. Hit the truck and collect the laser guns. All right, I'm gonna just check we did in fact get all the gags in here, because I know that I missed the telescope one last time. I don't want to miss any more this time around. Think we're all good. Alright, let's see. Where are we headed? We're gonna get in our vehicle first, of course. Which is right over here. What? Right? Excuse me. Is that the armored truck? Looks like it. Drive to the brewery before the truckload of lasers leaves. Am I going the wrong way? Oh god, I'm going the wrong way. Oh god, I've screwed up already. I'm going the wrong way. Maybe it's this level where you can jump on the Wiggum sign. Because I know I mentioned that when we played as Lisa, but I was unable to do it. So maybe it's this level where we do that. Oh god, are we gonna make it in time? We drive carefully enough and don't crash, but still go quickly. Ah, then maybe. Maybe. Just maybe we will make it. Nope, I think we screwed up because I went the wrong way. Ah! I don't think we're gonna get there in time!
Move it or lose it, tool.
Move it or lose it, tool. We have failed already. Look at me go. Okay. Are we gonna get there this time? Am I going the right way? Are we gonna get there? What is happening? Why is it having me go this way? That's not where I'm supposed to be at all! Why did it send me down here? Oh, come on, dude! Why are you gonna do that to me? This is where we need to go. I don't know why it wants us to go the long way around. Alright, here we go. Hit the duff truck and destroy the laser boxes. Duff truck! No, I missed it! This freaking woman's in my way! Get out of my goddamn way. So yeah, as I'm sure you can tell, the missions are most certainly getting a lot tougher now. As I've mentioned a few times was going to happen, it's actually happening now. So, I'm not gonna complain, because it adds a lot more challenge to the game, because the game can be somewhat easy at times. But at the same time, since I've been trying to knock out every character's story in 4 episodes, that's gonna prove a little difficult if these are gonna be getting a lot more difficult to actually complete, but maybe the episodes will just get a little bit longer. We shall see. We shall see indeed, because if we do knock these final 2 levels out, sorry, spoilers, there's this and one more and then we're done. If we do knock those out, in 4 episodes each, then this series will be done, like, within a week. So, it's kind of what I want to do, but at the same time, I kind of want to have it go a little longer, but that's probably not going to happen. Could we have another laser box, please? I've hit into you a bunch of times. Eh. There we go. How do we keep missing these? Alright, 50 seconds to get one more. Ah, my ear just popped. You ever have that where your pressure in your ear changes or whatever and it's like bleh? It's gross and weird and feels odd. Yeah, that just happened to me. Just kind of out of the blue. I don't get it. Excuse me. Give me a thing. Okay. Give me that. Okay, drive to the Duff Brewery. We have 1:10 to get there. And why do I feel like this isn't the fastest way of getting there? But I feel like this is actually a slower way of getting there, and I shouldn't be going this way. And I still have yet to be able to grab that freaking, vending machine right there. Alright, let's do this. No, 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 no! Stop! Stop doing that! Refrain! Oh my god. Okay, at least it put us down here. I hate that area. Like, that shortcut exists for you to take, but it's such bullcrap. Because of the little arm thing. It gets in the way more than you would think it would. Alright, here we go. Little shortcut right there. I should have taken the shortcut through the boat. But I failed that, and I don't want to get a hit and run right now. But if I hit even one thing, I'm gonna get it, and I need to speed up here. Alright, we're close, though. I think we've got it. I think we're gonna be good, because there's the brewery. We just gotta get in there, and we're good. Task complete. Find a laser gun to use as proof. Oh god, it's over there. Excuse me, Carl. What is Carl doing there?
Oops.
Break that, don't get a hit and run. Okay, there it is. Let's get out of the car, out of the vehicular device. Climb up here. Mission complete. Okay. We have a laser gun in our possession now. Alright, drive to the taffy shop. We're not gonna do that. We are gonna do something else. We've got some exploration to do in this episode, and I don't want the missions to kind of take all priority, so we're gonna do some exploration. We're just gonna drive for a bit, and ooh, wait. Is there something over there we can get with that wrench? Is that a hidden secret? Probably not. If I'm remembering correctly, I don't believe it is, but hey, we'll get a wrench, why not? Woo! And that also reminded me that shortcut exists, so for future reference right there. Now, there was also another bit in the Krusty Studios I probably should have gone into, that other bit with the glass, but oh well, we'll figure that out later. We have a thing up this way, we've got the wager race coming up, which we might try towards the end, because obviously we failed the last wager race with a poo. And I don't really want to be wasting money, because it's kind of precious at this point, all this money, we need it. Because everything is much more expensive now, but we'll see what happens in the later episodes. We've got a wasp camera right here, of course. I'm gonna knock that out of the way. And, oh, actually, I think our wager race guy is, like, over the other side by the observatory? I guess? So that's everything here. Look at this freaking Hugo thing. This outfit is strange, to say the least. I haven't even looked up what the name of this car is yet. We can obviously check it at a phone booth, but I keep forgetting to do that. We already did this race, I know that. We did the Ralph race. Where was our... Where's the wager race guy? Oh, he's down here. Okay. We go into Camp Krusty. Okay, there he is. We've got two wasp cameras. I'll gladly get rid of you guys and get even more dollar bills or, you know, Buzz Cola coins. And we've got the same gags again. So, we're gonna be good when it comes to finding the gags, I think. I don't think any of them change. If they do, whoops, I don't know what they are, but we'll figure it out as we go. Get back here, there we go. Alright, so that's another two wasp cameras in the bag. Let's get this gag knocked out of the way. That gross little pig head thing we saw before. Or whatever the hell it is. Here we go. Camp Krusty is now Camp Bot. So now that one actually makes sense because we're playing as Bot. And this this leads us down to the sewer thing. So we don't really want to go that way because we'll lose our car. Should we try this now? Let's see. Entry fee is 45. Payout is 90. Let's give it one try. We'll give this race one try. I don't want to waste all that much money. So we'll see. We're not in the hover car this time, so hopefully we can do a little bit better. Excuse me, vehicles. There's none on my side of the road, which is nice. Oh, there's one. Well, you gotta be the one guy to break the mold right there, my guy. Now, we're completing a lap, right? I believe that's what all the wager races are. We're just completing a lap of the course. The level. So at least I know my way around this one. I know all the shortcuts. So in theory, we should be all right and hopefully win this first try, but again, there's no real way to tell if that's gonna be the case. So, oh, there was a checkpoint up there, wasn't there? No, I guess it counted. All right, so you can actually somewhat skip the checkpoints, I guess. And I should have taken the shortcut over the boat. I didn't even think of that. I was too busy taking the shortcut through the Duff Brewery that I forgot about the even more effective shortcut going over the boat. Whoops. Oh well. Should be fine. We can take this little shortcut. Like so. Alright, I think we're gonna be good. But, oh, actually maybe not. We don't have all that much time left. I should have taken the more effective shortcuts. Oh boy, here we go. So we're gonna have to risk it to get through here. Ugh, just made it. Okay. Unfortunately, there's no way to get up through that bit, so we actually have to go around here. We have 30 seconds to get back to Camp Krusty. Can we do it? I have no idea. You're in my way. Is it? Do we have to get to Camp Krusty? Because we're not. I don't think we're gonna get there if that's how far we have to go. Or are we? No, isn't it like right here? Oh crap, it's right here. We did it! We actually beat the wage race first try. Alright, and that gave us a decent payout. I will gladly accept that. Okay, now let's go ahead and check this Wiggum sign, because I could have sworn that you can get up on the Wiggum sign, but maybe not. Oh god. Yeah, I guess you can't. I could have sworn that you could. I remember getting up there as a kid, but maybe I'm just remembering that wrong. Excuse me. Alright, so we are gonna go ahead and grab the stuff that's down here. Excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the stuff that's down here. Assuming there is still some secrets over here, which I'm gonna give a wild guess that there is. Notice how this is no longer clean water. I'm gonna guess it's supposed to be Buzz Cola. Is that what that is? Is a Buzz Cola coming out of here now? That's a little gross if it's in the sewer system. I guess that's all that the Springfieldians are allowed to drink. And this gives us no wasp camera? Just money? I mean, I'm glad. I'll take the money. Oh no, there is a wasp camera. We are knocking out a lot of wasp cameras. They're just kind of all appearing wherever the hell we go. It's like they want to be caught. Alright, there we go. Grab you. Alright, let's check our level progress. We have 14 of the wasp cameras and 3 of the gags are- oh, 3 of the gags left. Alright, we're not doing bad. All the collector cards were a little scarce on this. One on the jump? Are you serious? Alright, I guess we'll try for that one really quick then. I didn't even notice that one before. What's betting you've got to be like really precise with how you do this? Let's see, it's right there. Oh, it's not on the jump. Can we make that as bot? Oh my god, is that a thing we can do? This is treacherous. And I should not be- Did you see him? He went into a little ball. I didn't realize that was swinging. Oh god. What the hell was that, bot? What the hell was that? So I guess if you go over a pit, his spinning around animation doesn't quite play right. It like takes forever. His little flip. Bot, stop. No! He did a handstand and he fell off. Oh, I guess we can get on here. Huh? There we go, he like dives. Bot's flying hamster science project. What a fitting place to put it. I'm just gonna go back this way because the jump the other way is too much. Okay. What is he doing? Do they have different animations based on what costume they're in? Because if they do, I've never noticed that before. Alright, oh, that's not what I meant to do. View cards, the flying hamster thing. Lisa's stolen hamster from her is my brother dumber than a hamster experiment. I remember that one because he puts it in the thing and it starts flying around and then I think he wins the thing. The science fair or whatever, so that's nice. Hello Lou. How's it going? Farini Red is the name of that. Okay. Well, I say that we use something else that we've actually not used yet. Why not? Let's see. We'd get the little bandit this time. Nice. And the armored truck. What do we want to use here? I guess let's use the clown car. I don't think we really drove it that much before. Lou, you're in my way, bud. And now you got run over. That was your own fault. You know, you got in my way, I asked you nicely, and you were still in the way, so... You got run over. Alright, so we're back here. What, are there bubbles coming out of the back? Oh, I totally forgot about... The Android's Dungeon. I bet this is where the last 3 gags are. Let's see. Because this is like our starting point as Lisa. So I know we have this one. Where's comic book guy? Oh, there he is. We have this. And then, isn't there one over here? Oh, there's still one gag we've yet to find. Alright, so there's one left. Hello, comic book guy. Wow, you are going out of business, my dude. Where's all your stuff? Yeah, I guess it's not in here. Alright, get the heck out of here, we'll find it later. I actually don't remember what the last one could be then. If it's not in there. So we'll figure that out later. Oh wait, you know what? I think I just remembered. Is it this? Can we still do this? It is this. This is our last level gag, isn't it? Level gags complete. Alright, so that was easy enough. I was gonna head down here anyway. Get that. And here we go. So we are gonna have to somehow grab this card. How on earth do we get that? Can we get on top of this truck by chance? Is this truck tall enough? It looks tall.
I'll never lose these.
Stop! Okay. Is that gonna be tall enough? Can we get up to the top? Oh, it actually puts us on top. Nice! Okay, radioactive man number one. Let's see. Purchased by Bart, Milhouse, and Martin for a $100. A $100. The ensuing fight over ownership resulted in the valuable comic book being reduced to a tattered, destroyed mess. Well, I relate to buying things that you shouldn't spend that much money on for that much money. You know, it's how collectors work. I am an amiibo collector, I know all too well the pain of paying that much for something. It looks like our hidden mission's over here too, but before we do anything about that, we are gonna go ahead and grab these coins, because they've been just kind of looking at us funny for a little bit. I missed one. I want that coin. I'm not missing it. I'm gonna grab every coin, because coins are incredibly valuable to us now. Hoo-yah! Got it, okay. I'll break you open finally, the one that I've been trying to break open with the car every time and I keep missing it. Alright, so who is our secret mission over there? Is it Frink? I don't know. We're not going to be taking it on in this one, but I want to at least see who it is. We're going to memorize that it's over here. It is actually Snake, so I'm guessing that's how we get the little bandit. Alright, so keep that in mind. Keep in mind that we have yet to do that. Let's see. There's a race right there that we'll also keep in mind, but for right now, this is where I wanted to go. Over to the top of the Bolarama. Because there's probably a collector card or something of value over here. Let's see, what do we have? Because there was a collector card before. Is there nothing over here this time? I guess they do want you to explore the rest of the area. And not just put the secrets in the same place, but you'd think this would at least have, like, a card or something up here. Oh, there's a wasp camera! I swear to God, if you're gonna stay out there and not come to me. I don't know why I zoomed in. You're just gonna stay there, aren't you? Damn you, there we go, got it. I don't think we're gonna grab all of these coins, though. Yeah, I'm not about to do that. I'm not about to jump out there and try to grab those, because we would fall and miss them all, so I'm gonna let them do their thing over there. Actually, wait, are they still there? Nope, they've gone. I was gonna jump out and get them and then just work our way back around to the car, but they have gone. Alright, well, on that note, let's get back in our vehicle. It looks so small. I'm used to the limo, and this thing is just so tiny. What else do we have around here we can take a look at? There's, like, nothing in this area, really. Let's go to the beach, then. Why not? Just made it. Nice. Go down to the beach, see what we have. A crate of coins, of course.
Charlie horse!
Do we have a wasp camera? We got the sea captain. Who I just hit with my car. You're not down here, Mr. Wasp Cameron? There's no one down here? Huh. Alright, I guess there's nothing down here. I think we've explored everything now, haven't we? We've been... Well, I guess there's the Planet Hype sign or whatever. Oh, is that Gil? That's Gil right there. Okay, let's see what you're selling. For a lot of money. The armored truck, the chase sedan, and that is it. Okay. So, I think we're probably gonna end the episode off here, because, I mean, we've explored everything now, pretty much. We've been around this whole area, and I can't really think of anywhere else there would be wasp cameras. Obviously, there are some somewhere that we've yet to find, but as for where they actually are, I am not 100% sure. I am in the wrong place. Oh, there's a card up on the boat! Did you see that? I guess I missed that when I was up there before. Let's grab that to end off the episode then. I was trying to get to Planet Hype. Oh, the lighthouse too. I forgot about the lighthouse. All right, let's do that.
Incredible.
I don't know why that just happened, but it did. All right, so there's one wasp camera. I guess we'll go into the lighthouse. Was there something on the freaking beach now too? Oh, it's the wrench. There's Planet Hype, and there's a freaking collector card up on it. I completely went past Planet Hype. I am dumb. All right, so I know there's a card at Planet Hype, and I know there's a card on the boat. Let's go up to the top of the lighthouse. Is there anything up here for us? There is a whole lot of nothing. What I did see, though, I think I missed a coin on the boat. Holy crap, we made it. We made it onto the boat, but I'm gonna get off of said boat because I want my vehicle. And I'm not gonna waste my time showing me driving over there because the episode's long enough already. I'm just gonna meet you when we find the collector card. Actually, never mind. Planet Hype is right here, so we can just do this right now, and then I'll cut to the boat, because we'll head into the boat after this. Oh, you know what I just remembered, too? We've got the hidden vehicle. The secret vehicle of this level is, like, right around here, I think. Let's go this way. I did that last time. I went the slow way. Give me my card. All right, we've got the bot t-shirts. Let's get off of here. Let's check that level card. Or the collector card, I should say. A memento from one of Bart's many brushes with greatness when he was the beloved I Didn't Do It boy. Oh, I remember that. Didn't he get like a freaking... God, what am I saying? Like an apparel set with I Didn't Do It and his face all over it. I think that's what it was. Anyway, if we turn the camera... Yeah, right over here. Bart, there you go. We go here, we drop down, we can get our hidden vehicle. That is just for some reason stuck in the side of that building. I don't know what this one is, obviously you can't really check the names, but... It's cool, it kinda reminds me of the family sedan in a way. But obviously it's not the family sedan, so... Its handling is garbage, and I'm about to fall. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. I'm gonna die again. Okay, I'll just meet you at that collector card that we saw on the boat. Yeah, sure enough, there it is. It's like up on this left set of crates, but how on earth do we get up to that? How in the butts do we get up there? Because we don't have a vehicle tall enough. Do we? I'm pretty certain we don't. Can't make it up there, and I fell. So, I actually have no idea how we're supposed to get up there. Maybe if I bring a tall vehicle onto the boat. Give that a shot. Holy crap, that actually worked. I was not expecting to make that with the fire truck. And it's not tall enough. Okay. How? So it turns out, on this side of the boat where Gil is at, if we go over here, there's a little lift for us, which just left. We gotta wait for that to come back. But you get on that lift, and it takes you up to the boat. Well, get on there. Nope. God damn it, Bart. Come on. What is this? What are these animations? I don't get it. I do kind of like that it changes based on the outfit, though. I haven't noticed that before. Come on, dude! Okay. That was more difficult than it needed to be. It's because this freaking thing doesn't leave... It leaves too quickly. Holy crap, I cannot see where I am right now. But it puts us on the side of the boat, up at the front. And, allows us to go around this way, walk around the edge, jump over to these crates, and grab this card. It's like a game. Oh, Australia boot. Alright, let's take a look. Bart makes a collect call to Australia, which sparks an international conflict requiring him to make a formal public apology in Australia. The Australians want to punish him with the boot. Is that the one where he, like, brings a koala back to Springfield or something like that? I think, if I'm remembering that correctly, is that what happens? Maybe. Anyway, with that, that's where we're gonna go ahead and end today's episode. I know I said last time we were gonna do a street race, but no, ended up changing my mind about that. We'll do that next time, and we're also gonna hopefully find that last collector card next time, and maybe the last three wasp cameras. We shall see. We're barely 50% of the way through two episodes into Bart's level. So, anyway. Like I said, that's gonna go ahead and do it. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of this episode in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.